Well, here he is. It's the fifth day of the hunt. It's shot at 5 o'clock. And you couldn't tell by the shot if I got or not, looking to go too far. So I'm feeling pretty good right now.
What time is it?
Nice deer. Lots of formation. Beautiful, beautiful.
Here he is. Oh, gorgeous, gorgeous buck. If that has a lot of character.
He's a dandy.
You never ever shoot a deer that's pollinated like that.
No.
Right. See, he's only got 8, but I mean, it don't matter what he scores.
No. That's what I told Chris. Nothing.
Like something that's rare.
Actually, a 9 because he's got that. Yeah. Hey, Bob.
I'd call him mainframe 8 with kicker.
Anything over an inch, you count, right?
Yeah.
That's over an inch.
You call it an inch.
That's an inch there?
Oh, I don't know. Let's see.
Oh, yeah, that's an inch.
Oh yeah, that's over an inch, eh?
There he looks massive there.
No, I don't know.
He's got neat looking horns, doesn't he?
Yeah.
Boy,
if you had something like that in there,
it'd
be cooler, huh?
Yeah, if you had the point to you,
yeah. Yeah. Oh, brow tines wouldn't have made a difference.
He wouldn't have made
a difference. He's just fine.
He said the old hurt was just a go.
Oh, yeah.